All right. Hello. Gonna be, oh god. Starting Dark Souls for the first time. Okay. I have not played this at all. I've only seen people play it. And I am slightly intimidated. Oh well. I'm gonna mess around with the settings once opens up. Hey, there we go. What the fuck? For some reason it's the windowed mode right now. This is really loud.
Yeah, I think there's a monster.
Oh god. Fuck. Okay. Can I just press accept?
There was no turning it off, it was always on.
God damn it, why is this so long? Okay, you do have to go down. Oh my god, it's so loud, hold on a sec.
Quarter is pretty good, because I always end up.
And right now. Oh god. Is there no option to change the controller type you're using?
Yeah, no, there wasn't any wild wasteland in 1 or 2. It was just.
Cool.
There were just special encounters that were silly 1 and 2, but it wasn't something to turn on or off.
Oh, really? Those are the only fucking options?
I didn't think they were that rare, actually. Part of the... I guess appeal of 1 and 2 was that they were a little silly and weird. Although a lot of games back then were kind of silly. A lot of like 90s RPGs that had that.
Ah, there we go. Close this window. Turn that shit off. So that.
Hello, mirror just left.
Blur. Depth of field? Eh. Settings.
Okay.
I don't really know what's good.
Okay.
let's change the music a bit. The fuck was that? Okay. Before I get started, I'm gonna look up something real quick. Can you plug in the D? Oh. Wait, really? Hold on a sec. Let me unplug. Nope, still the same. I guess I do have to run it in big picture mode. Okay. Menus. Switch. Oh boy. Crab. Perfect. Vine, holy water, fully resource HP and status.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna do more or not.
Close upon impact thrown. Tiny sprite called humanity, sometimes found on carcasses.
Multiversal knowledge, medical expertise, instinct, physics, persuasion, charm, lies, empathy, tinker,
binoculars,
and I'm not really sure what to call this
pendant.
Frankly,
oh, wait, true. Used to appear. Wait, gets no effect.
I also have
fond memories comforts traveler. Master key. Any beings.
So like, what goes on in the galaxy downtown? What do they clear is really cool?
Hold on a sec.
You know who's in what lane and how to talk their language. Good for.
I don't really know what to get for gifts. Hmm. think Goddess's Blessing sounds good. Faces are terrifying, man. Well, shit. Weapon expert, his strength. HP, solid armor. High strength. Vitality's health. What is attunement? Endurance, probably defense, strength, attack, dexterity, okay.
I should
add. Kinda wanna go either warrior or knight. Or wonder. Wonder seems good too.
High society, streetwise, multiversal knowledge, medical expertise, instinct, physics, persuasion, charm, eyes, and
Age of Ancients. The world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. And found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scaleless betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end. The world. This is your fate.
Alright. I was muted, but that fucking made me jump. And I pressed the wrong thing. Shit. Pretty much like Monster Hunter. Oh god, what the fuck is that? God damn it. Oh, fuck these walls. HP. Alright. Alright. Imminent fatty. Oh boy. God damn it. Try to get used to the control. Can't change them? I'm gonna have to use default. Try rear. No, oh god, okay. Oh. All right, it is already off to bad st- What the fuck? Get back over here. Can't hit his fat ass. What are these hitboxes? Am I supposed to get a fucking better weapon than this? No! Shit. Ah, finally to experience that fucking tex. Am I just supposed to run past by him? Oh wait, there's a Oh god! Look man, let me just get out of your way. Oh, Merry Christmas to you! Welcome to the stream. Get your shield. Oh. Oh shit! Aw. Thank you very much. Open menu. Good night. Get the fuck over here. Fuck the walls, man! Okay, I thought I could climb up small ledges. Oh, come on, not even this. Break in this game? Oh boy. I'm gonna try to fight him again. Three wall. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh! Fucking hell. You fucking bitch ass.
Soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Alright.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this.
All right.
Nestor's flask.
Oh.
An undead favorite.
Cool.
Oh, and this.
Oh, neat.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Can I just...
Now I must bid farewell.
Okay.
I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
You said, okay. I said bunch. Okay. It's okay, you're about to die.
What?
Okay.
Falling. Plunge attack. Okay. And an enemy critical. I'm gonna head to the, I'm gonna run to the, bonfire first. Do they respawn? Oh shit, they do. Fucking scared me. God damn it. All right. No, you fucking idiot. Oh, come on. Let me stand up, you bitch. Yeah, fuck you, demon. No, don't. It's my first time playing. You do it.
Also have a
why is there so loud thumping? Okay, cool, thanks message. charmer ahead. Try exchange. Nah. At the vertical sensitivity.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Burb. Big burb.
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Good name. For the land of the lords. Aware of happiness. So Loop said hello. That's a terrifying icon. Loop said hello. We're gonna play Lethal League in a bit. Well, not in a bit. Maybe like in an hour or two. Slots, strength, clarity, endurance might be good. Hey man.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is
that a church?
Far below, in the ruins at the base of bring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right?
Not I guess. On,
but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Funny story, Mark. Firebomb. Nice man.
Ow.
I don't even need to sweat. Dark Soul.
Kind of what hit me, so hmm.
You know what? I'll explore this place a bit more. Oh shit. Who's this thick lad over here? Do AI respond to gestures? No, they don't.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Okay. I hope you don't have any of these.
Campaign
sent me. Well, this looks like there's not much over here.
Something isn't necessarily.
Ah, fuck.
Oh.
Have a go, mate. Oh, fuck. Come on, attack me. Shit. Oh, you fuckers. Alright, that's it. You got, you guys are done.
Oh.
Every time my guy moans, I just think of fucking Kachimuchi. Oh, don't tell me this guy died. Don't. Okay, much better. Oh wait, this looks familiar. Never mind. Okay, I gotta remember shift parry. Okay. I thought those were indicators that there's a boss. The chest trying to sneak behind? Fuck you. Oh god. Jesus. What? Okay, cool.
Ever come up with a
satisfying
answer. The reason I like the philosophy of okay. The cynicism
or no! Hello, anybody in here?
Preservation. No,
it's yeah. Survival, oh wait.
If I didn't try it.
Let's see, is it better than what I have? Eater shoe? Nope. god. I keep forgetting that there's a lock system. Try humanity? Damn, pretty deep. Demon ahead. Oh. Oh, okay. Reverse Halloween? Okay, I knew it.
It's more connected. These systems just
you skin one humanity? Critical resource HP.
Believe that things are
going to be probably best to improve this as well. Did I save my humanities? Oh fuck. Shit. Need to get better parry. Shit. What? Fuck you, who do you think you are busting through the door? Oh, sh- Alright. It's not open on this side. Okay. Okay, he just does. feel like exploration in this game is going to be a lot more complex. Send a minute. Cool. Probably should equip those. How the fuck do I even do that? Oh. Fire! God damn it.
Experience, I guess?
Huh.
Experience, similar things.
Or this game is pretty chill right now. Catch. Come on, attack me. Alright, you want me to unshield?
Yeah.
Another longsword.
So to
do with something with the duplicate.
Right now we're just in the one step
back. Give me a moment.
The Gandalf.
Oh. Shit. Fuck. I don't know how to do the,
Frodo says, I wish
backstab. I think I want to fuck with that guy right now. Shit. Hello? God damn it. Alright. I'm gonna fuck up that barrel guy real quick. Nope! No! God damn it, to a fucking skeleton guy. Fuck you. Holy shit. Oops. Background shield. Already sounds like it's a bad weapon switched. Alright, that doesn't respond. Oh. Stop it, you f- I tried to dodge that, bitch. Oh, they have their own SS flat. I gotta deal with this bitch again. Hey, what's up? Right, it's down. Attack me now. No, it causes me to kick people. Can I get a bonfire? Chance? Oh wait, aren't these the fire?
Better, but I do no think chance. You will get.
Blizzard ahead. Is there gonna be a boss here? Oh! Ooh. Oh! All right. Lose humanity and souls. Oh, that's kind of dumb. I'm gonna regret trying to go over there, so I'm not gonna do it. Okay, where's my soul? Let's level up. Alright. I have her boosting defense. So boost weapon attack. Okay. Let me see my stats. Good enough. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on. Fuck it. Oh my god, alright. Probably should have just made it run across. Fuck you guys. God damn it. Fuck off.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Suddenly it got intense. Oh, come on. Just in time.
She doesn't.
Fuck off, I'm healing, god damn. Oh, did not mean to do that. Fucking hell. I just won't fucking get off his shield. Can I even still get my stuff? Okay, hold on.
Fuck you guys. Fuck you.
Titanite shard. Oh, hold on a sec. Check Discord real quick. Fuck. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Shit, I just realized the fucking name of this place is Undead Burg. Try humanity. Do I still have it? I have one at least. This with shield. Oh, okay. I don't think I can wield this yet. Alright, let's see what this does. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna use up. Oh, okay.
Fuck off! You too!
Didn't see, are you using drop attack to start the fight? I did. Well, you mean like fighting the demon? The first boss? Goddamn, so many fucking...
But then my...
Okay, it's still there. Okay, so I'm just locked in here. Oh god. Get the fuck up. No! Shit. At least I died somewhere more convenient.
Oh.
Fucking it. Whichever you're using.
Dad's are like conservative.
Oh, that was a lot faster. What command are you trying to tell me? I'll just look it up in the settings. Shields in game are almost never used if you can master the role. Can I put stuff on? Can I put stuff on my back? I mean to do that. There we go. Short sword. Cool. There's a way to make my rolls faster, right? Alright, let's try this again. Actually, a lot more fun with two weapons. Can it be said I'm fighting this bitch? Oh. Okay, that was a bad idea. Fuck! Shit! Oh man. Whew. And I guess I did a lot better there. Something tells me this is... Oops. One sec. Tap tap. Hello? Oh. We should stick to Oh! Fuck me! God damn it. Auto aim. God damn it. Well, there goes 4,000 souls. There really isn't any reason to go to that demon again. Wow, okay, fuck off with that fire shit. So I should change my controls at some point. Something I'm more used to. Alright, so I gotta watch over my stamina. Fuck these walls. Oh my. Yeah, fuck you, how you like it? Spear gun. Left alt is, I was trying to press, I think. Oh, left alt is walk. Hold on. Holy shit. Nothing's happening. Let me just see the controls. Switch left button. Oh, okay. Holding shift. Okay, so my reach is a lot longer than I expect. Getting weapons from both hands. Oh. It's a F. Like this. I still do like using two swords at once. That'd be a bad idea. I had to take a sip. Not bad, but doing the two-handed things would probably be better. Double the farming. Alright. Should I take on this guy? I don't even know how to do strong attacks. Like, I've tried sneaking behind enemies and... hard, not impossible. Yeah, I thought so. I have watched a couple people die to this guy. A lot. Sound like I'm progressing with the demon right now. Fuck it, I'll take on him. Actually, give me a moment. Oh, I did not do a lot. Oh god. Oh shit. It's a good thing I died on that side. Fuck it. I'm gonna get my stuff and then I'm gonna... run back over here. And up. God, those guys are so... Actually, let's see how much I got. Only 2,000. Fuck off. Wow, pretty honorable. What the? All right. Okay. Are you fucking? Oh my god, I got stuck on a fucking flank. Oh man. Where's my stuff gonna be at? Fucking camera, don't fuck me over again. Over there. Probably should end Dark Souls in a bit. I gotta play with loops. Let's see. That affects your roll is equip weight. As long as it's under 70%, then you're rolling as fast as possible. Alright. See something. Okay, I don't think my guy can handle this yet. Yeah, I don't think so. Can I even see the weight? Oh, you fuck. Thank you. Oh, cool. Ah, shit. Fuck this spear guy. Try to beat this demon guy one more time. Whether I succeed or fail, I will end Dark Souls for now. Try to run over here once I get noticed by the guy.
How much of this they just took?
Uh-oh. Yes! Fuck you! Oh man, that felt satisfying. Whew. Is there a bonfire nearby? It's the meme guy. Revive the dragon bridge, stick to the right side and keep going down.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
Oh shit, I'm out. I got 2 humanity though. Be wary of trade. So just stick to the right side of the bridge. Oh, okay, I see now. Oh, there it is. All right. Hey, all right, let me level up real quick and then I'll end Dark Souls and get with the call loops. Everything on endurance. I'll do vitality some other time. Alright. Well, that was pretty fun. I got to end this game in a high note. That was really fun. Can't wait to get back to this. Thank you. Thanks for watching, man. And I will be right back. I'm gonna get some more water. Before I play with loops. So, yeah. Be right back. Put you in a trance. Let's party. Boogie in your body.
No, right, they're... hello.
I am back. Let's see if Loops is ready to play. In the meantime, I'm gonna open up Lethal League.
Glowing charcoal.
Hey!
Hello, are we live right now?
Yes, we are.
Hello, stream. It's me, Loops the Loop, from the internet. I'm trying to find my DualShock. There it is. Nope, that's my keyboard wire. That's great. What? I gotta label these shits, I swear to God. Let me see, is this it? Yeah, this is it. Alright, I found it. We're going to be playing Lethal League Blaze Blue for the Xbox 360. Battle.
Sure.
With the Halloween Rouge costume DLC.
Oops. Oh, that's kind of weird.
Is it just couch co-op, or is it? Can you do online, right?
What was that?
Is it just couch co-op, or can you do online?
We can do online.
Okay, cool.
Do you want to do couch co-op for now, or do you just want to? Okay, you're right.
The last tooth on my left row. Well, it's not even my. Oh god, is this like an extra tooth that grew in? I'm gonna be honest.
What the fuck?
It's kinda sharp. Oh fuck. This is loud.
There we go, I sent an invite.
Someone just invited me. I'm gonna accept it. Alright. Obviously, I'm gonna have to be with the cool character. I'm gonna have to be, Oh, three of them are locked. That's interesting.
Who's locked for you?
Doombox, Nitro.
It's gotta come from...
And Toxic.
Rosa.
Okay. I was worried that, Jet was gonna be locked for you.
Oh, no, Jet is not locked. Are the other characters DLC?
No.
Alright, do you just have to unlock them?
Yeah. You gotta do the story, if I remember correctly.
Alright, fair enough. Alright. For everyone new to Lethal League, I'm basically an expert, and I'm teaching Ikari how to play.
Fuck you. Also, I'm gonna be a little bit quiet because I pushed the talk on.
Alright. It's fine. I'll do some of the commentary. Alright. So, the main objective of this game is to hit this ball. Make it cave in the cranium of your opponent. Fuck. Ah, god. And you do that by hitting the ball. Fuck me.
Shit.
Fuck.
Outta here.
Yeah. You just fucking threw me. Jesus Christ. Alright. I see how it is. Now, this game has something called physics. Great. Oh, okay. So as you can see, that was a flawless victory on my part.
Alright, hold on a sec. Oop. What the fuck? Okay.
What? Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Man, that tooth. Goddamn.
There we go. The power ups this time.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Where the fuck is it? Ah, oh, it's down there. Alright. Fuck. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta remember to fucking look at the timer at the bottom. Fuck. Alright. Fuck.
Fuck.
I really just like grabbing. Grabbing is a pretty fun ability.
Sure, I've seen this in.
Fucker.
Fuck. God damn it.
I increased the speed so you get practice a bit more for that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
In real life.
Ready up?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh. Yeah, I'm ready.
Hold on.
I doesn't.
Oh, okay,
there we go.
Never mind. That was an extra thing.
I tried to grab it.
Can you grab it in that?
I think not while you're charging it up.
Okay.
Ah, fucking hell.
Do you have an ability that just grabs it and holds it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Fucking A.
I totally forgot to update OBS. Shit. Shit!
Fuck! Fucking cunt! Alright.
Hold on a sec, give me a moment. Okay.
Goddamn. Alright. Well, what happened with OBS?
I just changed the current game.
Alright. Rematch. See any good movies recently, man?
Like, this is a device that is made for a...
Don't think I have.
I saw a movie recently, and it was a little, thing called Total Recall, starring Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's the one that's set within the same universe as Blade Runner, apparently. And it is fucking... super fucking cheesy. Great.
Telephone, except
so I'm pretty sure Predator is also in the same telephone. Universe as Blade Runner.
Is it Predator?
Not like just
either that or Alien.
I don't think either of those movies. Well, I mean, if you're talking about Alien being directed by Ridley Scott as well, then that is correct.
Underwater.
But, yeah, it was really fucking cheesy. I don't know what year it was. I'm gonna say, 80s? Fuck. 80s fucking sci-fi schlock where Arnold Schwarzenegger goes to Mars. You know that one?
Is that the one where, someone explodes in Mars? Oops. Hello.
Okay.
Hello, sorry, I lost the connection for a bit.
Alright.
Hello,
but yeah, that's the one.
Blade.
Huh?
Someone in chat.
Alright. What did they say?
They're just saying hello.
Oh, hey, man. Have you seen Total Recon, dude? Arnold Schwarzenegger that's a spoiler if I reveal it. As a guy on Earth who goes to Mars. It's pretty crazy. I'm pretty sure the Super Mario movie takes place in the Blade Runner universe, but I could be wrong. It could just be the same set designer, which it is, in fact. That's a fun fact. Fuck, wrong way. God damn. So if you're wondering why these sets in Mario in the Mario movie look so good, it's because it's the same set designer as Blade Runner. Fun fact, the Mario movie was not that great, but I still love it. Fuck.
Even Alex, man, you guys have a fucking fixation for that shit.
Excuse me? You call it fixation when it's true? It's a good movie. I mean, it's not good, but it's
make up your mind, is it a good movie or a bad movie?
I love that movie. It's horrible. Who fucking played Luigi again? I gotta remember his name. I wanna say Dave Castanella, but I don't think that's right. I think that's just the name I remember from the back of my head. I think that's the guy who played Mario? Dave Castanella? But yeah. The Mario movie's good. I like it. I give it a 6 out of 10. What's up?
What the hell is energy? Oh, the energy, okay.
There's no water!
Let's see that increase.
I know Captain Lou Albano played the live-action Mario in the Mario show.
Yeah.
He's the funny go to hell before you die guy.
Did the show come out first or the movie?
Fuck if I know. Ah, fuck me. Alright, I'm pretty sure that was gonna make it.
Fuck you.
I like
for some
grabbing.
Reason you don't have any sounds on.
What do you mean? Excuse me, what did this song just say? I'm not afraid of you anymore. Fuck!
You should be.
God damn it. Alright, here we go. Fuck. Fuck me! God damn it, I saw that coming too! Alright. Alright, shit.
What a comeback!
Piece of shit.
It is where you're hanging out when everyone's having Krimbus party loops, says Silver.
Krimbus party? Is that how many people are in the VC? It's just fucking you three. Calm down, Jesus Christ. I'm playing Jet Set Radio. Sorry, Lethal League.
Same thing.
Yeah, same thing. Fucking cell shaded art style.
Is this cell shaded? I guess it is.
Yeah. Where's the cell shaded? It's got Wind Waker cell shaded, fucking Jet Set Radio's cell shaded. Things are cell shaded.
Damn, her jump pad is not as high as Ledge.
Fuck. Fuck me, goddammit. Alright. I'm gonna have to pay attention. This is where they make the orange box, by the way.
You definitely see some more. Yeah, this is a TF2 logo.
Fuck. Fuck, god damn it. I wanna go for the grab every time.
Shit. Thought that could throw you off.
Come on. Fuck. God damn it. Please don't say that.
Final.
Fuck. Fuck you, goddamn it, how am I supposed to see that fast?
Fuck you.
I can barely see a rat that's slowly crawling across my counter. I can't see a ball going fast enough to break the sound barrier.
It is pretty much luck when you hit it at that speed.
Fuck!
Look at that ass.
I mean, look at that arm. Look at that. That's a cool fucking arm. I like characters with prosthetics. Pretty cool.
Change the energy back to 4.
What's the energy?
It was I changed it to 6 to see how different it would be.
I don't even notice the difference. But yeah. Total Recall. Arnold Schwarzenegger becomes a lady. Alright, here we go.
One of those things where
I don't really like playing as this guy, but I want to try him again. Say I haven't tried him in a while.
Oh, this is the funky. Fuck. That guy's not a skateboard. That's not street legal. I love that throw. Fuck. Why are you on the roof? Get out from there. Okay, Jesus Christ! I know that isn't what he sounds like, but this is what I imagine Hideki Naganuma sounds like.
The screaming guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck me, alright. Did he just say eat dicks?
Sure.
What did he say? That's exactly what I heard. Oh. Same thing. It's just that one you can say on the Cartoon Network. Alright. Here we go.
Fucking hell.
Oh, I know this song. I hear it in game night all the time. Fuck this. God damn it.
Better grab that bitch.
Excuse me?
Shit.
Fuck.
Can't win this. I'm gonna win this.
No, I'm gonna have that fucking ice cream sandwich. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck. Fuck you. God damn it.
Ice cream sandwich of mine!
I think you messed with the source code of it. There is no way you can be statistically that lucky. I'm just calling out Hex. Honestly, man.
Yeah, you are. I'm sorry, but you're still not getting that ice cream sandwich.
I'm gonna get that fucking ice cream sandwich, I swear to God. Don't do that. Come on. What the fuck is... Don't walk around like that. Come on.
Shit!
The hubris of Hikari. What the fuck? Oh. God damn it. And I just got pinged. You know, I'm pretty sure the person specifically knows I'm in a fucking stream right now. I'm gonna check on that really quick. God damn it. Nice.
What was it?
Thanks, Silver. Alright.
Bitch ass.
I
Fuck your throws, man.
I fucking love throwing. They never expect it.
I'm old school Lethal League, so throwing is not in my muscle memory. How dare you try to steal that? How dare you?
Did I even try stealing? I don't even know what I'm doing.
Can't even do his combo, so I'm just gonna use someone else.
Mr. Obama, get down. It'll be an honor to kill you, Mr. Obama. Fuck. Oh shit.
I'm gonna take shit over here.
Okay.
Yeah. Ow, what the fuck? I was down.
I don't think... I think it still hits you, right? Yeah, like that. Fuck.
God damn it, and you're gonna do it.
Alright, fuck.
Angle shots is my weakness.
Angle shots are pretty cool. Fuck. Thought I could really hit that. Okay, fuck. All right. Come on. Fuck.
Wow, okay.
Fuck.
All right, if I win this, you're a massive poopy.
God damn it, no, I can't lose now. So much is on the line. I guess I guess I'm not a massive poopy. I get fucked. Who's the massive poopy? I am the undefeated champion of this game, one might say.
Oh, okay.
I think I just walk away, get all my brand deals, get my head on a cereal box, just walk away. Alright, let's go again.
Are you ready? Play ball.
Fuck. That was a mistake.
Fucking...
You should have just paired. I saw you mashing, I didn't do it. Fucking hell.
This game is fucking fun. Alright. Okay. Fucking gun! Alright, you know what?
It's goddamn throws, man.
I love throwing.
What? Okay, sure.
Alrighty, Cardi. If you lose this one, you are poopy. Fuck! Oh shit! Alright. Here we go. Fuck!
Oh!
Alright, shit! Alright. One of us is...
Looks like I would have hoped we...
Guess the sound of me losing and breaking all my bones.
Alright, hold on a sec.
Alright. God damn, I can't fucking believe it.
Okay.
Or like made out of
wrong one. All right. Join in.
All right. I'm in.
Give me a moment. Let me just change the settings again, because changed again.
Alright. God damn it.
Wombo. Damn it, I tried to grab it.
God damn it.
Oh my god. No! I mashed. God damn it.
Fuck!
Yeah, funky beat.
You tell me about that funky beat. Shit. Hideki Naganuma says at the bottom, boys. He made it.
That's you.
Look at you. Why are you an astronaut? You're on Earth. You don't need that helmet anymore. Do you? What are you? Well, what else could that be? Like a cosmonaut? That's the
sure.
same thing.
Yeah. Come on, it's like.
You're right.
And welcome to the jam.
Fuck.
You bitch!
Fuck me. Alright. I will finally get that big bottle of 7-Up.
Most expensive.
Sort of shit. Oh. Okay.
So the first thing we got.
Teleports behind
this.
You.
You know what? He is wearing a fedora.
Exactly.
Well, son, won't Fuck. You come to wash away the rain? Alright. Fuck. Shit!
Nice.
It's clobbering time. Fuck off. Whoever designed that guy should get fired. I'm just fucking. Alright.
On stream? Goddamn.
Alright. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Okay, fuck. Fuck! How did that hit? What the fuck? All right.
Oh shit.
You just gotta learn at some point. That the grabbies are the key to this game. Nothing escapes my watch. Thanks, police officer.
Let's get the farty skin.
What? Oh. I can't believe it, Ikari. Why would you say that? That's disgusting. On stream, vile. Fuck.
It really tilted whenever you do that.
Why? It's just it's a part of the game. It's something you do.
I know, but it's still unexpected to me.
Why do you have to be mad? You're still in the game. It is only game, why you have to be made? Fuck. God damn it. Fuck.
No mercy.
There you go, you did it.
I feel like, what, 8 games?
Pretty good. Grabbing's a good strategy, I love it. Wow. Oh wow, you have exo arms. Shit. Fuck. Yeah. Shit. Game. That was my impression of the robot.
Nice. Holy shit!
We're in a pool. Beep boop, I am a robot. I'm a cool robot. Fuck.
Oh, wow. Didn't mean to do that.
Jeez, you're just gonna taunt on me like that? Alright, fuck. Beep boop, I am a robot. Fuck. Why are you doing standing still? Come on. Okay.
Shit. Your specials are mine.
made out of sword.
Yeah.
Alright.
An LCD.
Finally figured out his secret.
Oh yeah?
And like,
I need the special. Shit. Oh my god! Wow, I'm doing really bad.
Fuck.
Shit.
That was a mistake.
Yeah? What's on?
Never mind, I just leveled up.
Okay.
Wait, did I? Oh no, I just unlocked the noise clone or something, I don't know.
Oh, alright. Nice.
The spearhead.
I was facing the wrong way. Oh my god.
Shit.
Oh, I thought I had that.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's
weird. Don't throw now.
Yeah, shit.
That was good though. You threw me off a lot there.
I had a really proud play at one of those points.
Yeah, I like the one where you just you threw me off by shooting it downwards and throwing it at me.
Oh, God.
That was really good. Yeah.
I'm gonna try that strategy a bit more. Alright. Are you ready? Play ball. Okay. Fuck. Alright, that was fast. Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
This alligator is gonna be turned into a boot, I swear to God. Fuck me.
Might be Canadian because I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you. That was fucking stupid as fuck.
Ah!
Oh boy, here I go making a boot. 2006? Oh, 2081, never mind. Oh no. He's turning into Lachinega.
Clip that shit. No, okay.
Boom. 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 Here we go. Boom. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god! Damn it!
Oh fuck. Shit. Wrong way. Monkey fresh meats.
Oh.
Would you get on the subway?
Hello? Oh no. God damn it.
Well, I think y'all know who's gonna win that one. Just saying.
Alright. Let's play a couple more. And then I'm gonna end the stream.
Alright. Alright. Her name is Jet. Last name Set. All right, here you go. Are you ready? Oh no. We've been playing for so long, we've been sent to the insanest. What the fuck is this feed?
Oh, because our setting got reset.
Shit, fuck, cunt, fucking bitch. Alright. That hit me right in the minge, and I'm fucking angry about that. I'm right fucking miffed, am I?
Good.
Boom! Fuck.
You're in a fucking ball!
Fuck. Right miffed I am.
Okay, that was a bad attempt to stand up.
Right miffed. Okay. Fuck.
You stand below me.
What do you mean? What the fuck did you even say? Speak up when you're speaking to your elders.
Damn it!
Hey, Curry, how does it make you feel that this game came out 20 years ago?
Pretty cool.
Fucking cunt. Alligator piece of shit. Don't. it's bad enough that one streamer's obligated to do it.
Alright, let's change the setting.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna play the latch for the rest of the night.
Alright. Are you ready? Play ball.
Shit.
Right miffed I am.
Ah, escaped the fucking throw, but the horizontal ball.
Not like the vertical ball we're all used to.
Wrong time! Shit!
In the year 2022! We all became robots. Oh. In the year 2027, we became robots. Oh, fuck!
God damn it.
In the year 2, we implemented chips into our brain.
Alright. I'm gonna catch up now.
Alright.
Holy shit, I missed that so much. No!
Shit. Alright, Kakari, you better do the ultimate comeback.
Oh, I matched. Goddamn.
It is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Alright, you know what?
Only one will survive, I wonder who will it be? This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Old Godzilla was standing around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the... fuck, what was it? Shit. Alright. Whoever wins this one gets the big bottle of 7-Up. What do you mean? Alright, fine. We're getting two steak dinners.
Sure.
What? Didn't broadcast the whole thing? Oh. So this way, I was talking to no one?
Yeah.
Great.
Okay. Alright. 100 stock 8. Do you want to just do it like so we're well, I guess we're at 40 or 64 speed, so I'm pretty sure that's like a one hit kill.
All right, fair.
Shit.
Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna get that steak dinner.
Let me go full tryhard now. Shit!
What the fuck?
The BM.
Woo! Fuck me. Alright, shit.
Oh my god. It's because I'm streaming.
What? I swear to fuck.
Fuck.
Bring it.
Fuck off. Oh, you shit ass.
Fuck.
There we go.
You fuck ass.
Yeah, turn this fucking car around. No!
Onga gonga. Fuck! Dead
meat. Oh, so I get caught up.
Fuck!
Ooh, I'm gonna get a steak dinner.
You're an alligator. You can't have.
Shit!
You can't have steak. Alright.
I have to end this fucking stream in the best note. No! God damn it!
I think that was the best note.
Ah, you shit ass.
She's back on the daily grind.
That was good. Good game, good game.
Ouch. My nose. Alright, that was fun. Yeah. I really like this game. Thank you for getting it for me. I appreciate it. I'm gonna play the story mode. Is the story mode good?
It's pretty much just like playing it regularly. You just get to unlock new characters, I think. That's pretty much it.
Alright, that's fair. There's shit everywhere. Wait, give me a second. Alright, well, thank you for having me on the stream.
Yeah.
How did you enjoy Dark Souls?
That was pretty fun. It got a little frustrating, but not too frustrating. Like,
which one did you start with?
Did you start
with one?
Yeah, I did.
Alright. In Dark Souls 3, you can do multiplayer, I think.
Oh, can't do it on one?
Or can you?
I don't remember.
I'm gonna have to ask Trey about that, actually. Oh, I don't think he would. Either Muffin or Trey, I gotta ask one of those two.
I'm pretty sure either of them would know, because they're the ones who replied to my tweet.
Yeah, yeah.
They probably know a lot about that. Yeah, what'd you call it? Before I ended Dark Souls, I said, like, oh, I'm gonna beat this demon guy, the one on the bridge. Not the bridge.
Oh, God.
It's the Minotaur-looking demon.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Surprisingly, I did beat him.
He's a bit of a bitch.
I had like a sliver of health left. And then I just managed to kill him.
Yeah, yeah. I'm playing Dark Souls 3. It's pretty nice. I like it.
Can't wait to play it. Heard it's really good.
It's pretty alright. It's the controls are definitely more streamlined.
Mm.
But yeah. Thank you for having me. I'll talk to you later.
Thanks for joining. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to all and to all. A good.
Alright. Well, that was a pretty fun stream. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do this for a stream tomorrow. But I'll definitely continue playing Dark Souls. When I do get back. So, yeah. Watch out for that one. And, yeah, that'll be it for tonight. Thank you for watching, and, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye! Oh, shit.